Hello, my name is Benedicta Otmola, and in this video, I'll try to tell you why South Africa is a unique place to study at System Sciences. Firstly, I'll start by trying to explain what S-System Science is about. S-System Science considers interactions between the spheres of the Earth, the spheres being the hydrosphere, the biosphere, the atmosphere, etc., and the effect of human activities on this component. S-System Science applies systems of science to Earth science, which means that it makes use or it comprises of various or several sciences such as the physics, the chemistry, the biology, the mathematics, social sciences such as economics, and applied sciences to explain what a system science is. And coming to South Africa is quite unique in everything, in fact, from the geological formations to the oceans to the fossils to the plants, to the animals. Everything about South Africa is quite unique. South Africa is quite blessed with beautiful geological formations, which serves as host to many natural minerals such as gold, platinum, which also serves as a source of income to South Africa. Because of the unique climates of South Africa, which is affected by the oceans, which are the Indian Ocean and the Atlantic Ocean. The Indian Ocean is quite warm and it flows through the eastern part of South Africa, and this makes the eastern part much warmer than the western parts, which hosts the Atlantic Ocean. The Atlantic Ocean is quite cold, and so the western part is cold and drier than the eastern part of South Africa. The unique weather conditions of the various provinces of South Africa makes it unique, and also the cultural diversity of South Africa, which is influenced by the climatic conditions, by the weather conditions, is quite diverse because it's unique and diverse, and there are a lot of cultures embodied in South Africa. We have the Zulus, the Xhosas, the Belis, the Shonas, and all those people make South Africa quite unique. And we find people from all over the world coming to South Africa just to see how the culture is, then to see those things that make South Africa unique. And I hope I've been able to explain why South Africa is quite a unique place to study at System Sciences.